The acrobatic Phil Thomas Katt here. My good friend Tommy Robinetti there.
He is acrobatic. I saw him do the triple Lindy once.
That's right. I've got a music video that, well, the music is kind of from the time back in the 80s when I was acrobatic. Really acrobatic. Did some dancing back in those days. Some boogieing. Some getting down.
Okay, that's enough. That's enough adjectives. You're freaking me out now.
Adjective OD, is it? Here's Kathy Lyon and Get Ready. Kind of a disco dance tune.
Okay, I'm down with that.
For getting down and boogieing.
Yeah, okay.
Rocking it.
TV, pass it on.
The most popular jam session on the coast, Chanties, 9401 North Davis Highway, invites you to attend the Friday afternoon jam session. Gulf Coast Darts Capital, 9401 North Davis Highway, Pensacola.
As far as food goes here, when I first opened up here in March 85, believe it or not, my menu was on a blackboard here, I think. The only thing we were doing was pizza and baked oysters and I think chili and gumbo. And with very limited menu. And we also had a delivery service. I was a delivery boy at that time. Wasn't very good at it, but we don't do it anymore. But over the years, we've extended the menu. And I think we have got some of the finest Italian dishes anywhere.
This is the best pizza in Gulf Shores, Baldwin County.
Hello, my name is Brittany White. Welcome back to the show, and now on with the music.
If you think that I don't see you, our eyes meet, I watch you look away. So now that you're caught here, in the web of seduction that I till it's gone. You know that I can see you falling, slipping away. I wish I could be with you. Oh, how I wish that I could stay.
been here 20 years and having a good time doing it. Warm beer and lousy pizza with Papa Rocco's. For the most part, we're busy every weekend with the, we do different live bands here.
Are you a musician yourself?
No. Once in a while, I'll get up there and sing a song or two, but if I had to do it for a living, I'd be in bad shape. I'm sick of making pizzas.
Well, I guarantee you've got some good food here. We had some the night we came out here, and it was delicious.
Yeah, well, I appreciate that. So, anybody out there, man, come on by, and I'll take good care of you. And so, then good to see you all down here.
The well-behaved Phil Thomas Katt here. This next music video is a song that I wrote, well, quite a ways back. Worked with it more recently and put it on the Declawed CD. Now, the song tells the story of a producer in the studio with an artist trying to get the best performance he can out of her. Well, the lovely Buffy played the girl in the studio in this music video, and she did an awesome job. So here's one of my favorite tunes of my tunes. Here's Competition on the Uncharted Zone.
Correct URL.
Well, that's going to do it for the show. Until I benefit from the pleasure of speaking to you again, keep in touch.